When I first came to camp, I wasn't interested in culinary, but now I definitely am. I really liked going to Moore's Farm so we could really get to know and understand different kinds of herbs and stuff like that, and all the kinds of fruits and different stuff, and we got to plant stuff, and that was really cool for me.
I believe in these kids. I believe they're going to finish strong. These are real chefs. They are future chefs. They are here to make it happen today.
Favorite experience at this camp was working with everyone and getting to know people and their cooking abilities. I picked up some recipes from Chef Carlos that I didn't know about, so I was really excited about that.
It's a fantastic experience, and I recommend anybody who wants to go into this field to come out here next year.